Emergency push buttons and switches of all kind have only one job to do, which is disconnecting power. They should be installed and wired the correct way to do this job properly. Let's find out how. Buttons and switches have normally open and normally closed contacts to suit different types of functionality. But emergency push buttons and switches must be connected using the normally closed contact, not the normally open one. When using normally closed contact, a continuous electrical signal is sent to the control system, so anything that happens will disconnect it. But when using normally open contacts, the control system will not get any signal at all except when the button is pressed. Using normally open is wrong here because sometimes the button itself may not be connected properly, like having a loose connection. In that case, the user will keep pressing it, but control system will never sense it. Same problem happens when the wire itself is actually connected properly from both sides, but it is cut in the way, which will make an open circuit. In this case also, the signal will not be delivered and control system will see that everything is okay and no emergency happened, regardless of the user pressing the button or not. This means that using normally closed contact is the correct way because the moment a cut or loose connection happens, the signal will be lost and control system will sense that and consider it to be an emergency. But how can we implement this without a control system? Say that if we have a motor started by energizing a contactor's coil. In this case, we should put the emergency push button as the first item in series connection to the contactor's coil, so it will cut the whole circuit immediately when it is pressed. This marks the end of this video, which is a part of automation series of videos. So if you want more of these videos, please press the like button and also share the video to reach more people. And subscribe to this channel to get future videos. We'll meet again when I return in another episode. Thank you for watching and see you next time.